just want to thank everybody for coming out tonight, as well as thank the men and women that are out there fighting for our freedom. So
that's what I'm talking about.
We thank you for coming out.
So I'm going to play a little tribute song to the men and women out there. Today's past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in the booth cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile. Then he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking with me, feeling a little low? Set him off in an hour and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. Said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I sent one back here to you? Travelin soldier, our love will never end. Waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never gonna be alone when the letter said, soldier's coming home. So the letters came from an army camp in California, then a Vietnam, and they told her of his heart, my beloved, and all the things he was so scared of. Said, when it's getting kind of rough over here, I think of that day sitting down at the pier and I close my eyes and see a pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to ride for a while. I cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy too young. Then they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never gonna be alone when the letter said, soldier's coming home. One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said in the anthem, singing a man said, folks, would you bow your heads for the list of local Vietnam dead? Piccolo player in the marching band and one named Red, that nobody really cared, but a pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy too young. But then they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier, our love will never.
Do one more.
Thank you.